And in our effort to keep you living well, we know that the risk of having a heart attack is high in certain people. Well, Fox 29 News' Heather Ogier found one easy test that can help you combat that number. Heather?
Thanks to advanced technology, it's become much easier to prevent life-threatening events. Certain tests, like this next one, can help alter a person's life for the better. Take a look.
According to the American Heart Association, someone in the United States has a heart attack about every 34 seconds. One easy test is trying to change that number. It's called calcium scanning and can be done right here in Lake Charles.
It's a test that we do to determine how much risk someone has long-term for a heart attack.
Dr. Michael Turner is a cardiologist who highly recommends the test.
A calcium scan is one of the easiest tests that you can do. First of all, you don't have to take your clothes off. You don't have to have an IV. You lay down on the table for the CT scanner. It takes about 6 or 7 seconds to go through the scanner. And within a couple of minutes, by the time you're ready to leave, the report is generated.
The report contains a calcium score of your heart, statistics comparing your score to other patients your age, and recommendations as far as treatment.
The computer actually highlights the calcium in arteries. The calcium that you see up here highlighted in yellow is in the rib cage and the spine, and that's supposed to be there. But this little dot in the middle is calcium in the left anterior descending coronary artery, and it's not supposed to be there. It turns out that the more calcium that you have in your arteries, the greater the long-term risk. And so our total calcium score is 285, and that would put a person at moderate risk 5 years of a heart attack. And we would recommend intervention with statin drug therapy as well as exercise and diet.
If your calcium score is over 400, then you have a 20% risk of having a heart attack in the next 5 years.
We do these tests in people who have no symptoms but might have risk factors for heart disease, particularly heart attacks. Risk factors include a family history of a heart attack early in life, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, diabetes, those sorts of things. We don't do them in people who already have known heart disease.
Dr. Turner believes that this test has helped save many lives and is one easy way to keep you living well.
In Lake Charles, I can tell you that there have been a lot of people that popped up with abnormal calcium scores that you would not have thought would have had them. And I think that we've changed their treatment plans in order to try to prevent problems.
Heather Ogier, Fox 29 News.
Dr. Turner says that any calcium found is abnormal, so if you have any of the risk factors mentioned, then you need to take 15 minutes and have a calcium scan done. And more good news, it costs less than $100, a small price to pay to keep you living well. And on a side note, the American Heart Association Heart Ball is this Friday. For more information, go to our website at www.watchfox29.com.